You'll excuse me.
Suddenly you seem much better, Marston.
Don't feel too sudden to me.
Just when the drinks come out.
Morgan!
Reverend?
Hello!
Hello. What do you want?
I'm not quite sure. Oh. This keeps happening.
Mister.
Yeah.
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, we'll take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
The cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on, come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Well, it sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes, yes, yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. But you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
You'd pay me.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Ramfotter, at your service. Okay, I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
Come on, girl.
Molly, are you there?
Oh, hold still! Pearson said he's short a little meat for the pot.
Stop it! This ain't funny!
Oh, I disagree. Now, why are you so afraid of a pair of gelding tongs? I thought you were the horse named Bird.
One of these days, Karen will slit old Grimshaw's throat. We all hate her. But Mary Beth is sort of peaceful, and Abigail, she doesn't have time for that kind of nonsense. And I don't care enough, and Miss Adler, well, she may slit any one of our throats, come to think of it. But Karen hates her more than anyone, and she hates Karen. And
Javier? I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. Family local boogeymen, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. And they're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less. Girl?
Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Oh, big place, right? You got your binoculars?
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
Stash could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
Well, I think we need to draw them out somehow. And I got an idea. Follow me.
All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying. Stay low, Arthur. Just stay quiet.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can lollygag all the now day long, because Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam!
You shut your gulper, or I'll flag her your felt, I will. You need to pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay. Take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
What the heck? Now, Arthur! Let's...
out defending that barn. Let's check in there first.
Has to be under here. There's no place else I could store it. Hey, Arthur. Give me a hand here. I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Yep. If you make your...
I know. Must hurt like crazy. Just my luck.
God damn it. There, girl. Hey, you're okay, girl. Yeah. Girl. Hey, girl, be easy now. Yeah, you're all right, girl. Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't take to visitors up here. Kill this fool.
Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't take two visitors up here. Kill this fool!
Blacko Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boy Calloway.
Pull your weapons away, and I'll come out.
I'm unarmed.
King Gallo.
I just want to talk about Boy Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.
Thank you.
way, girl.
Yeah.
there, girl.
Hey, mister.
He's watching. He's always watching. He's never talking.
They won't forgive you. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well, it ain't happening. No, it isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from them. See, they come for me, but I'm watching. Yeah. I never sleep. I never do.
All right, girl.
Dutchie's dogs, buddy! I told you he'd show! All right, buddy, listen to this.
Come on!
It's me.
Welcome back.
Yep.
All good? How are you, Susanna?
Make a big pot. I'm starving.
Dominoes, anyone?
All right, you twisted my arm.
I'm watching you like a hawk, Matthews.
What are you insinuating? I am a man of honor.
You're a con man.
Pretty hard to cheat at dominoes.
You can cheat at anything.
Well, that might be the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me.
Are you okay?
I can't complain.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
You know, I saw some people playing dominoes over at Emerald Ranch.
I hear you. All right, Dan. Nah.
Domino!
Get out of here.
Good.
You'll get precious little from me.
Bessie and I would play this for hours back in the day.
I remember. I think she might have even taught me to play.
You know, you might be right. A lifetime ago.
Sure feels like it. Ain't this fun?
Nothing for me.
Let's see whose luck is in. There you go.
Well, that Domino. Sure was some luck.
Yep.
Not much for you here. No, I'll have to pass.
No, not me.
All right. You can have this for what it's worth.
So, Domino.
Well played.
That's as it should be. Come here.
Not much for you here. Pass.
Okay. Nothing passed. Pass me.
No, I'll have to pass.
Pass.
Not complaining. Too bad. I'm all sold out of points for you.
No, not me.
Pass. Good. You can have this for what it's worth. There's something up with that doctor in Valentine. Just can't put my finger on it.
Huh, yeah.
Nothing for me. Pass.
I'll pass.
No, I'll have to pass. Not complaining. Not much for you here.
Pass me. Nothing passed.
Nothing for me. All right.
You can have this for what it's worth. Ah, just right. That's a shame for you.
That's my boy.
Okay, well, let's talk more later.
All right, then.
Hey, Arthur!
What you want?
Man, you were on sour, son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Only when I see you.